if we really want to talk about it, I think Billy Porter says it best. I grew up in the 90s revering Billy Porter as a Broadway star because I grew up listening to the soundtracks he was on. And then all of a sudden he had this massive gap in employment. And as he says it now, he was unhirable because he was Black and too femme presenting. And I think that when while I was having a great good old time and gaying it up for Queer Eye, people were not anxious to hire me after because they didn't feel I was safe or the kind of gay that would be accepted. Times have certainly shifted, but many of us took massive hits to our career.